ground presumed to be safe and secure by staff whose reputation has been tampered with due to a recent breach on the campus grounds that many students walk along every day. The kidnapping was reported to be at 7:07 last night with no eyewitnesses, but the only evidence found was the students' belongings at the scene of the crime. We're here with Jim Joseph, close friend of Anthony Douglas, the boy that was kidnapped. So Jim, can you tell me anything about Anthony?
Yeah, he's actually a really good guy and really caring and honest too. I've worked on loads of projects with him and he's probably my best mate. I'm just really pissed about what's happened to him.
Thanks, Jim.
Look, mate, I know it's been hard, and I know you want to catch the scum, so we're going to need you on this one.
What do you want, mate?
Doesn't.